Hi, I'm James Adams. I'm here on behalf of expertvillage.com, and now we're going to go more in depth about PCI video cards. PCI sockets look like this. This is a sound card, but the socket on a video card and a sound card that is PCI will look exactly the same. It'll have two holes right there. And this one, it goes on the white connector on the motherboard, like I showed before. And to get a PCI video card is not really that worth it, because PCI is kind of a slow technology. It's been around for over 10 years now. So if you get a PCI video card, you're not going to get awesome performance or anything like that. But it will help an old machine. I had an old Celeron 533, and I popped a PCI video card, an old one, and it worked, and it actually sped up, because on integrated video, the CPU on the computer is processing a lot of the video. So when you pop a PCI video card on it and disable the onboard, it'll take all that load from the processor. Really, the only time you want to put a PCI video card is, for example, if you want to have two monitors, if you have a onboard video card, like, you know, that with the socket to connect the monitors right there with the keyboard and mouse, you can put a PCI card and you can connect a second monitor. Or also, like, for example, this is a PCI Express card. It's got two things for two monitors. Let's say I wanted three or four. I can put a PCI card in, and that'll give me a socket or two depending on the card. But for the most part, if you're thinking of upgrading a computer that has a PCI socket, just do yourself a favor and don't. And if you do decide to go for a PCI upgrade, don't spend more than $20-$30. Sometimes when you go to local computer shops and stuff, they try to sell you PCI cards that are super old for $89. So just go online and buy yourself something old, an old video card. You don't need any more, and PCI can't really handle that. I would almost say that the PCI cards like that you see at Walmart price for like $80, $60 is too much. Just go online. The money is not worth it. Do it only if you absolutely have to, or if you want to stick it out with a certain computer for a couple years more.